24, shooting at target number one, representing the Czech Republic, Leos Bartos. And the opponent for his last quarterfinal, representing Finland, Jere, Forsberg. So, Jere Forsberg of Finland will be shooting first on target number two in this last quarterfinal. This to complete our semi-final lineup in the men's individual compound open competition. Forsberg, 10. Nine. 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 Bartos, 9, which is a total of 27, so 9 or better. The Forsberg will give him a second. So, it's 1 o'clock for the other Forsberg, and let me see that. Forsberg, 10. Bartos, 9, he's in the 27. Forsberg, final arrow, it's an 8, it's enough to get him to tells you how good Jere Forsberg is shooting here today. Standing here, absolutely incredible. Jere Forsberg took himself a good lot of fortune to get on against Jere Forsberg. He's been situated for a bit, and he's Forsberg. He's shooting this guy, having a bit of trouble for a place in the final. The other side is and that will take place tomorrow. So, folks,